This carpet in here was replaced about 2 years ago.